Welcome to AlphaCars. My name is Dimitri, and today we're checking out 2021 Ural CT in gorgeous terracotta color with some amazing custom features. Let's take a closer look at this fantastic motorcycle with the sidecar. For those that are not familiar with Ural, it is, as you can see, a purpose-built motorcycle with the sidecar. The CT is single wheel drive, which means you have the motorcycle, the rear wheel of the motorcycle is driven by the shaft from that leads from the transmission. And a lot of Urals these days, they're two wheel drive bikes, but the CT is actually is not, and it's fine for a lot of people. And it's actually a good bike to consider for a lot of people because CT is lower to the ground. It has road tires and it handles beautiful. This is the bike that you will absolutely enjoy on the pavement. It is totally fine if you take it on some dirt road, gravel road, some back roads, a little bit of off-road is fine. We have customers that have actually used it all year round, even in the winter. So CT is a great bike to consider if you don't plan on engaging two-wheel drive and you don't want to have it as a novelty only. CT is an awesome bike. So with CT you have the same leading link front fork suspension, and you have 18 inch wheels versus 19 inch wheels on Ural gear up. You have, as I said, as a lower placement to the ground, your center of gravity is a little lower. The CT comes standard with this type of seat. This particular bike, as I said, has some really cool custom options. One of them is the gas tank with the compartment and with your knee pads. It has black powder coated drivetrain, engine, transmission, and the final drive. You have your spare fuel can. And this amazing terracotta finish on a sunny day is just something that is incredibly attractive. On this bike we also have front bumper, and we have bumper mounted LED driving lights, a short windshield. Let's peek in the let's peek in the compartment here, cargo compartment. What do we have here? We have the owner's manual touch-up, and we have a professional grade toolkit. When I say professional grade, it will impress most professionals. So definitely a great value. Inside the sidecar, inside the tub, we have very comfortable seat and plenty of room for your passenger. And as far as leg room, there's a lot of leg room, as you can see. We had big guys get in there and they're like, oh my God, I can't believe that I fit in the sidecar and I'm comfortable. So yes, this sidecar is very comfortable. As far as the rider seat, it is also very, very comfortable. Getting on the bike is easy because it's a sidecar bike. You don't have to just keep your foot on the ground. You can place your foot on the foot peg and you are on the bike, nice and simple. Starting the bike is a breeze. Turn ignition on, make sure you're neutral, and then you hit the start switch and the bike runs beautiful. Engaging the first gear, we are in first gear, The parking brake is off, so we are clear for departure. Check this out. We are moving. We are moving. And any day is a fun day on a Ural motorcycle. If it's day like today, it is incredibly exciting. So check out the reflection. You can see the motorcycle and the guy on the bike. My name is Dimitri, and I'm happy to show you this video. I get to ride a lot of bikes. I get to work with people that own the bikes, work on the bikes. Hi, Ian. You're officially on YouTube. I know you're not a stranger. You want to say something for our viewers? How was your day?
It was good. It was great.
Yeah, thank you. Everybody was very impressed with how you did all the cars.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No problem.
Yeah,
you can see the drive shaft at work. And just so you know,
I am pretty much at idle. I'm gonna put it in second gear. And we're still at idle, check that out. And Urals are very easy to maneuver. Downshift it. Here's the front fork at work. Of a little off-road, not much of, but as you can see, single wheel drive or two wheel drive, Ural handles very, very well. And we're gonna dive into this little off-road obstacle. We did very, very well. We're gonna go in reverse direction, and pretty much everything we're doing is done at idle. As far as single wheel drive performance, you have just as much fun. The two wheel drive kicks in the truly low traction situations. In truly low traction situations, when you get in heavy snow, ice going uphill, so that's where you need that two wheel drive. Obviously, climbing rocks, two wheel drive would be handy. For everyday driving, your single wheel drive Ural CT will do very, very well. Check out the sidecar suspension. Down to you. Back to you. Yeah, we're in third gear at idle, believe it or not. And the bike does very, very well. Check this out. This speaks for the amount of torque that you get with your Ural motorcycle. Yeah, still at idle. Second gear. Yeah. Third gear. And just for kicks of it, let's put it in fourth gear at idle. We are at fourth gear at idle. Check this out. Well, I'm gonna downshift with your permission. Third gear. Second. Yeah, turning around is a breeze on a Ural motorcycle. Coming to a stop is a true pleasure. You don't have to worry about dropping your feet on the ground. So, I'm gonna park the bike in the shade, We're going to have another look at the gorgeous terracotta finish, which is done with the base coat with the ultra fine metallic particles, and then all that is protected by beautiful clear coat. So let's have another look.
I'm going to place the bike in neutral, light tap on the
back part of the lever, puts us in neutral. We are in neutral. Since we're in neutral, we're going to use the parking brake. And let's have a look at this collar in the shade. Yeah, and the common question, what's under the lid? Let's check that out. There's a little lock. And we put a tiny little key. And check this out. So what kind of things we can put in there? That's the size of my palm. It's about 2 inches deep. It's locked. Steering bar controls, we have our throttle, kill switch, start switch, lights on, lights off, that's for the LED on the bumper, our parking brake that we already familiar with, turn signals, left, right, push in to turn off, and of course the horn button right there. The clutch is nice and easy, you can do it with one finger. Ural clutch is awesome, and yes, it is a dry clutch, similar to an automotive clutch, similar to a BMW motorcycle clutch, similar to Moto Guzzi. I'm sure a couple others use a dry clutch system. So we have our engine, we have our transmission, servicing points are very, very easy. This is oil for the transmission, this is the drain plug for the transmission. Let me show you that. Just going to tune the camera. So check this out. This is the underbody of the motorcycle. And we have our transmission drain plug is right there. I'm being careful because of the hot exhaust. Oh, sorry, that was the engine drain plug. Here's the transmission drain plug is right here. Right here. And you fill the transmission, you drain it first and fill it. Here's your engine, fill right here. And the final drive is equally as simple. We have the drain plug, there it is, you can see it right there. And here's the fill for the final drive. Check out the quality and the substantiality of how Ural motorcycles are built. For example, look at this, the way that the rear suspension control arm connects to the frame. We have a dual row roller bearing, seal bearing, aviation grade, I believe they are, stainless steel hardware. It's all very, very solid. Here's our reverse lever. This is to put the bike in reverse, and this is to put it out of reverse. Our foot brake, which engages sidecar brake, which is also hydraulic, and the rear part of the Ural is also rear part of the Ural motorcycle. It's also hydraulic. Look at the caliper disc brakes right there. Front ventilated disc brakes by Brembo. Also on the floating rotor. Floating rotor means it's not a hard solid connection to the hub, so when the rotor gets heats up, it does not transform the vibrations to your steering fork. And as far as steering fork vibrations, to deal with those, we have on our Ural motorcycles, we have our steering damper right there. So you can make it stiffer, or you can make it less stiffer, a lot less stiffer, or you can leave it in the middle, and then, you know, there's some resistance here, and you can change it as you go. Again, speaking of substantiality, look at all the hardware, look at the connection points, look at nylon locking thread hardware. The Urals are built absolutely amazing. I've had so many people that own BMW, Moto Guzzi, high-end motorcycles, and some of them are mechanical engineers. They look at the modern Ural motorcycles, they're like, oh my God, I can't believe how substantial and how very well engineered these motorcycles are. So we're very proud to be the largest dealer in the United States to offer Ural motorcycles, and our exclusive line of accessories for Ural motorcycles you can find on our website, uralne.com. You can check inventory of Ural motorcycles on our website, alphacars.com, or you can visit one of our four locations. This is our location in Boxborough, Massachusetts. We also have location in Northampton, New Hampshire, Spencer, Massachusetts, and Acton, Massachusetts. So thank you very much for viewing this video from Alpha Cars. And please let us know which videos you like the most by clicking the like button.